So the three rod holder is a great thing to hold three rods, but it also works real well with your equipment. My dip net for my bait, my chum bat for my bait, and then I could have a pair of pliers, a fillet knife, a variety of stuff. And what's neat is I can move this thing around. I like it right back here because it's right in between both my wells. SeaSucker tip of the week.